Ronnie Delgarde wants your paint. He already has three storage units full, but he's still collecting more.
Paint! Ooh.
Delgarde is the founder of Global Paint for Charity in Atlanta. He picks up paint donations from homeowners and businesses who want to recycle their paint. They're happy to donate it, and Delgarde is thrilled to get it.
Wow.
We're cleaning out part of our basement to put some other things in there, and we had this paint, and we didn't know what to do with it.
Delgarde's obsession with paint began 12 years ago when he came to the United States from Haiti.
Look at those stars.
My first day in the United States, oh, thank God. I landed at Miami International Airport. I saw so many beautiful painted houses in Florida. People paint their house yellow, red, white, blue. Wow, there's so much paint in this country. I said, well, when I get money in this country, I'm going to buy paint and take paint back home.
And from that idea, Global Paint Charity was born. Delgarde collects people's leftover paint, reprocesses it, and ships it to organizations in developing countries.
For every gallon we recycle, we can change people's life in Africa. We can change people's life in Haiti, all over the world, and to beautify their homes, beautify their communities, and change the world with 1 gallon of paint at a time.
And that's exactly what he's done, donating 6,000 gallons of paint so far to Haiti, Kenya, and Uganda. He's recently returned from Equatorial Guinea, where he donated 200 gallons of paint to an orphanage for children who lost their parents to HIV/AIDS.
We look at schools, hospitals, churches, and family homes that were not painted. And it touched my heart to see the bacteria on the walls that were not painted. I said, we have to do something.
Delgarde is working to partner with other charitable organizations, hoping to bring basic needs and color to communities in need. Suzanne Malveaux, CNN, Atlanta.